guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we have a special guest. We have little Bailey again, my little sister. And today we have something spectacular. We're going to do the Ipsy unbagging. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and open it up. Oh dang. Okay. Okay.
So,
the gold bag does not. Yeah, that is different. They normally always have a pink bag. Alright, we're gonna pull it out. And oh my goodness.
Whoa!
We have this cool little book.
$5.
Okay. And we have
two face
masks. Which I got a face mask last month too. Alright. And this month's bag is so cute to me.
I'm glad you got that one. That's the one I wanted.
Which one?
The Wild and Free. They had 3 options.
I did? I didn't know that. Okay. Well, the first thing you pull out. Ooh. We got a blending brush.
That's cute. It's like a unicorn thing.
It's Glamour Dolls blending brush. It's kind of bent.
Let me see.
I feel like it's more like a pointed blending brush, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And now. Whoa, this is big.
It's a palette. It's blush. Coconut blush.
You can see it's real big.
Yeah.
Whoa. It's by the brand Pacifica. This is really big.
Yeah, it is big.
Now the question is, can I open it?
Without breaking it.
Oh my goodness, this is huge. And then there's a mirror on the back.
Mirror on the back, yeah. Wow. That's so pretty.
These are so, we're going to try this.
You're trying on me?
I'm trying on both of us. Okay, I'm going to take my Luxie brush, my 660
try
brush.
One color on me.
I want to do this deeper tone. That's such a pretty like flush of color. So if like you're not really big into blushes, I think this would be a great one. Isn't that pretty?
Mm-hmm.
It's not really picking up on the camera with y'all. Okay, Charlie. Now we're going to take the hot pink color. I'm going to apply it to me. Yeah, that's a bright blush. You got to smile when you put blush on. I'm gonna put a little of this.
Oh, you went too far.
These are so pretty.
They're pretty.
I love this. And I love that they have a mirror on the back. Like, this is so. That's so neat. Okay.
Alright, does it pop?
Yeah, we have bubble wrap. Okay. Oh, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do I have 5 items?
1, 2, 3.
Hold on.
You only have 3.
1, 2. Okay. Wait. Okay, now. Oh, this is neat. This is a tinted primer.
Whoa. It's cool.
This is definitely going to get used. If I can open it. Okay. And that's definitely going to be my skin tone.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
I wonder what's the claims. I don't really say what it's supposed to do.
It's a tinted primer.
It feels really, feel it.
Soft.
It feels soft. I guess yeah. I use it.
That's soft.
I'm sure, I think it's more of a, it feels more of a hydrating primer than a blurring primer. Okay, and the last product, we have something by The Balm.
The Balm Voyage.
It's the Shadow / Illuminizer. So we're going to try this out too. Because I'm going to use it as a highlighter.
Don't try it on me.
We're going to try it on both of us, girl. It's very powdery. Ooh, that's so pretty. I already have some on.
Wow. Yeah, you're going to be shiny.
But you can really tell. You can tell.
Yeah, I can definitely tell a difference.
Whoa. Yeah, this is such a pretty... What we're going to eat now. Turn to the side for him. Can Let me see. Hold me, turn me. I'm in the spinning chair so hard. Can y'all see that? Tilt your head. That's so
like bad. I had wet and wild primer. I mean highlighter on before. It probably wore off today because I don't have primer. I need primer. I want that wet and wild primer first.
Turn. Bring up a little other side. Hold your head down. Your eyeshadow looks pretty.
Thank you.
This is a definite win. And it's so cute how they do their packaging because this. It's exactly how they did their other stuff because I use. These are two of their other palettes. I'll show you. And this was something we got a few weeks ago. I got Mipsy. It's the Balm Springs.
She didn't do videos then.
And this is a blush that I got from them. And so you can tell they're. I mean, they're both the same size. But I mean, their regular packaging is the same way. It's just all their stuff so cute. I think this month was a definite win. The only thing I didn't really like is the primers. And I don't know how I feel about the face mask because, I don't know. The face masks are always, they're always something great to use, but I don't know. This was a definite
win. And that mirror on the back?
This is
that's
so.
Definitely cool.
It's so, so smart cool. To put a mirror on the back. So like so you if you needed to touch up your brush.
Yeah.
Wow, that's great. All right. Don't you think?
That is amazing. I wish I had it.
All right. Do you have anything else to say?
Nope.
All right. This month, Ipsy gets 10 out of 10.
Free? 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. All right.
Well, 9 out of 10 because of the primer.
Yeah. It'll be okay, though. Everything else was good. So make sure to subscribe to my channel before you leave. And like this video, gives it a thumbs up because we are, and go and like the other video where Bailey did my makeup because we're still trying to get a bunch of likes on that so that way she can do my mom's makeup. So make sure to subscribe to my channel before you leave. Subscribe! Alright, we'll see y'all later.
Bye! Bye.